The Blindspot Collision-Avoidance Assist, or BCA, is designed to alert the driver of any detected vehicles in the blind spot region. When activated, BCA alerts will use a combination of a warning light on the side view mirror, a warning message on the cluster display, and a haptic vibration on the steering wheel. BCA is especially useful when changing driving lanes, as it can warn of a possible collision with vehicles detected in the blind spot region. BCA is also useful when driving forward out of a curbside parking spot, as the system can help detect any approaching vehicles in the blind spot. To adjust the type of BCA warning, start by pressing Setup, then Vehicle, then Driver Assistance, and then Blind Spot Safety. If Active Assist is checked, BCA will alert the driver with a warning message, an audible tone, steering wheel vibration, and automatic emergency braking assist. Keep in mind that this is all dependent on the level of collision risk the system detects. If warning only is selected, this will alert the driver with a warning message, an audible tone, and steering wheel vibration. The automatic emergency braking function will not be engaged. If off is selected, the Blind Spot Collision Avoidance Assist feature will not be active. The warning activation timing has two speeds, standard and late. This can be accessed by pressing Setup, then Vehicle, then Driver Assistance, and then Warning Timing. Keep in mind that the late setting is recommended to be used during light traffic and at low speeds, as it will delay the warning shown to the driver. The warning alert volume can be adjusted by accessing Driver Assistance and then Warning Volume. Alternatively, this can also be accessed by pressing Setup, Sound, and Driver Assistance. The volume can be set to high, medium, low, and off. The sensors that are used by the BCA system are located here in the front, along with two locations in the rear. Be sure that there is nothing covering these sensors, such as decals and debris, to keep them functioning as normal. For more information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult mygenesis.com and your owner's manual.